The Florida Aquarium working to restore our state's coral reef. Divers just placed 560 corals at an offshore reef site near Long Key. This is video from a similar project in 2020. This time, scientists bred four different species of coral in a lab for a project. They'll study their growth over the next 2 years to figure out what factors are keeping the reef from thriving.